Welcome to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any of our content. Hello, good to have you here. Sometimes it can happen that some people forget how they have been helped by others in the moments that they have needed it, and although we must live in the present, sometimes remembering those moments can show you who you were. That is why in today's story you will see how this young man named Alex always had in mind those who gave him help, and how without having had a dignified life, one day he received a great gesture of kindness that gave him the best of gifts, since the love of a mother to the support of a family that helped him get off the streets. Do you want to know the outcome? Stay until the end. Alex had been a child who was abandoned by his parents on the street, so he made a living cleaning the shoes of the people who passed near the place where he slept, and thus being able to get something to eat. At his young age he went through very bad times, where melancholy was present, but he always asked God before going to sleep to find someone to adopt him one day, because his dream was to be happy with a family that loved him. When Alex was not shining shoes, he asked for food or some money, since he did not always have customers to clean his shoes and he had to subsist on his own to have something to eat. So he went to some markets or different places with the hope of finding a job, but his young age made it more difficult for them to accept him. It was there when one day walking, he came across an elderly woman who was carrying a pile of heavy boxes alone, to which Alex immediately went to help her when he saw that they were falling. That same lady, seeing Alex's selfless kindness, when he was leaving the place once he finished helping her, asked him to wait a moment and offered Alex a glass of milk with a ham sandwich. Alex was excited. He did not think that a simple gesture of help would give him a plate of food on such a chaotic day for him. Alex told his life to the old woman, who, seeing the desire to work that the little boy had, decides to take him to a construction company, where her son worked as the best bricklayer in the place. And although the lady's son was hesitant to give him the job because he was a very young and apparently weak child, he thought that it was not the place of work for him. However, he put him to the test to do the jobs that no one else wanted to do in the work. The bricklayer, seeing Alex's hard work, began to pay him a little more than agreed, since he had earned it. Alex started raising money to pay for his construction classes. His dream was to build his own house one day. Years passed, and that old woman who had become like his mother supported him, giving him shelter and encouragement to move forward. Once Alex had saved enough for years and even had the opportunity to study at a school where he got good grades, which allowed him to enter a university and study architecture. Alex had gone from being a child with no future to a child who was able to achieve his dreams, and all thanks to the fact that one day he helped an old woman, a gesture that changed his life. All this Alex remembered after some years at the funeral of that woman who once held out her hand, who was with him and saw him graduate and become one of the best architects of the place, and through tears he told the public present that she had been her guardian angel and that nothing that she had today would have been possible without her. Undoubtedly, this shows us how a simple act is capable of generating an expansive wave that no one can stop, because acts of kindness are just that, a chain of well-being that brings positive things to everyone who applies it. Now tell me, what did you think of this inspiring story? Leave us your comment.